tight end in terms of catches, receiving yards for tight end, and touchdowns for tight end. And by the way, let's be clear, Mike Gesicki put on a show at the combine. He made himself some money at the combine.
Oh, no, like never the next pick. You mentioned fitting
for an Alabama player to be Ozzie Newsome's last pick. Maybe it would be more fitting that a tight end would get Ozzie Newsome.
Either way,
final pick for the Baltimore Ravens. All those great years, not only but as a tight end, Ozzie Newsome was for the Cleveland Browns in his Hall of Fame career. Either way, this is exactly what is going to be the final pick of Ozzie Smith's illustrious first round career. We showed you those amazing ones, including the first two in both Hall of Famers, in John Brogdon and Ray Lewis. And now this is Ozzie Newsome one last time stepping up to the podium. Baltimore Ravens have been moving around in this first round. Let's see who they finally settled on.
At least 32.
The pick is in. Will this pick play like a Raven? Will he continue?
Might do so much safer if it's a NFL.
Finally walking across the stage, and let's find out where the Ravens and Ozzie Newsome go.
I'm guessing Lamar Jackson.
With the 25th pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Baltimore Ravens select Hayden Hurst, tight end, South Carolina.
Oh, the flowing locks of Hayden Hurst, otherwise known as Garnet Thor, the big red machine.
Hey.
A kid who was not going to be here tonight because he originally was drafted to play baseball, thought he was going to go in the first.